It's time for Tyler's Tip of the Day.
Well, greetings everyone. It's Tyler and it's time for Tyler's Tip of the Day. And if you're here, there's probably this reason. You can't figure out how to pay with your credit card that you have on file with eBay. And it's so frustrating, and I'm not really sure why eBay makes it so darn difficult, but I'm about to show you exactly how it's done. So I've got a notification here. I got to pay now for something. So I said, all right, I'm going to pay for this right now. So I click on that up on the top right there, clicked on pay now. And now it's loading up. The problem is right here, it's saying add a credit card or debit card, use PayPal or PayPal credit. I don't see the card that I have linked to the account. And this is where you run into the wall, because there's really nothing. If you look anywhere on this page, you will find nothing showing you where you're supposed to or how you're supposed to pay for this. So what I want to do here is show you how it's done. So basically what I'm doing is I'm going to click on this like I'm paying right here with PayPal, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to click on it, and I don't know why I have to do this, but I'm doing it. And then it says log in. So I log into my account. The next thing, well, I'll let them do that later. They can remember me later. All right, so now this window is going to pop up here, and this is where you're going to find the solution to your problem. Okay, so right now it's about to load up. It says processing, and boom. Now, over here, I'm not seeing anything still that allows me to use my credit card. It says from PayPal balance, but look here, show payment options. So now I've got add credit card, PayPal balance or PayPal credit, but look right here below PayPal balance. There's a thing that says change. Click on this and wham, you're going to get all of your accounts. And I'm not going to show you mine, but believe me, they're all down below that I could choose from if I wanted to put my charge to any of those cards connected to my account. So that's the solution. I hope it helps you. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'd really appreciate that. But if you don't, that's okay too. I hope this helped. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye. It's time for-